The heating mat is an electrical appliance and should be installed in accordance with the electrical code in your area. Installation must be performed by a qualified individual where required by law. This DVD explains the step-by-step installation of your True Comfort mat. To ensure a successful installation, please watch the complete presentation. It is also important to read the installation guide included with your True Comfort mat kit before beginning the installation. We will show you how to install your True Comfort mat in 5 easy steps. The True Comfort mat is best suited for square or rectangular rooms that are free of obstacles. If your room is of irregular shape or if there are obstacles, you will get better results with the True Comfort cable, which is perfect for complex installations. First, prepare the floor surface. Sweep and clean the surface to ensure proper adhesion of the mat, and the dry set mortar or self-leveling cement later. Drive in all protruding nail and screw heads. Vacuum the floor. Clean the surface with a sponge. Once the floor is clean, confirm the size of the area to be heated. Outline on the floor all obstacles to be skirted, such as furniture that is fixed or that blocks air circulation. Maintain a minimum distance of 2.5 centimeters or 1 inch from the base of fixed furniture, a bathtub, or a shower, 5 centimeters or 2 inches from walls, 15.25 centimeters or 6 inches from drains, and 20.3 centimeters or 8 inches from any other heating system mounted on the floor. Calculate the surface area of the room by multiplying length by width. Measure again and repeat your calculations to be certain that the mat you have selected is appropriate for the area to be heated. Check the label on the mat packaging to confirm your selection. The mat cable cannot be overlapped, crossed, cut, shortened, or modified. Test the mat before removing the cellophane. Using an appropriate multimeter, check the resistance of the cable. Readings should be within 5% of the value indicated on the cable label attached to the cable. Using a megohmmeter, check the insulation of the cable. A reading of infinity means the cable is good. Record the results on the warranty card included in the packaging to validate the warranty. You are now ready to install the mat. Plan your installation carefully. Respect all the preceding cautions, including minimum distances. At the start of the roll of the True Comfort mat, there is a thicker cable that is 2.1 meters or 7 feet long. This is the cold lead that connects to the electrical box. Take into account the location of the electrical connection box and the required changes of direction when planning your installation. Be careful not to cut or damage the cable if you have to free it from the mesh to reach the connection box. Cut a groove in the floor where the mechanical joint will be glued in place. Clean up all debris. For proper connection, the mechanical joint must be installed on the floor within 2.1 meters or 7 feet from the electrical connection box. Roll up the identification label on the cold lead and secure it with electrical tape. It contains all the information about your electrical installation. It is important to leave it attached to the wire as required by the electrical code and to validate the warranty. Attach the ends of the cold lead and the probe to the cords you previously positioned in the wall. Using the cords, lift the cold lead and the end of the probe into the connection box. Fasten the mechanical joint in the groove using hot glue. The mat has a self-adhesive backing for easy installation. Following your installation plan, unroll the mat to the required length. If you need to change direction, cut the mat and turn the roll 180 degrees to move it in the opposite direction. Be careful not to cut or damage the heating cable. Once the mat is unrolled, apply light pressure to stick it to the floor. If necessary, stabilize the mat with staples or hot glue. Be careful not to staple the heating cable. This will damage your system and void the warranty. The True Comfort mat can be installed in a wet environment such as a shower with a ceramic or natural stone floor or in a sauna. A separate mat must be installed. Do not use the same mat as for the rest of the room. Refer to the installation guide for more details. Now you're ready to install the thermostat probe. Check the resistance with a multimeter. Check the reading against the information in the thermostat installation guide. The probe must be installed between two cable runs from 30 to 60 centimeters or 1 to 2 feet inside the heated zone, but away from any other source of cold or heat, such as direct sunlight or a cold water pipe. Do not cross the probe over the heating cable. Select the proper location and glue the probe to the floor. Glue the probe wire to the floor up to the wall. Repeat the resistance test of the probe. Repeat the resistance and insulation tests for the cable. Record the results again on the warranty card. Install a protective plate on the wall to protect the cold lead and the probe wire from damage by nails during the installation of baseboards and quarter round. Take a photograph of your installation as a reminder for future renovations and to document that the installation instructions were followed. Let's look at two techniques to cover the mat. First, check with the manufacturer of the dry set mortar or self-leveling cement that those products are compatible with the True Comfort mat. Also check the curing time required before using your floor heating system. Glazing with a polymer-based dry set mortar is done using a flat trowel at a 45-degree angle. Spread the polymer-based dry set mortar in the same direction as the cable. Once the subfloor is dry, install the floor covering with the same type of adhesive. You can also cover the mat with a self-leveling polymer-based underlayment. Prepare your floor before pouring the base layer. Fill any holes with fiberglass. Run a silicone bead between the wall and the floor. Glue a foam sheet along the base of the wall. Apply a primer coat on the entire floor surface and allow it to dry as per the manufacturer's directions. Spread the self-leveling polymer-based underlayment with a smooth scraper. When the underlayment is fully dried, install the floor covering as per the manufacturer's instructions. Repeat the resistance and insulation tests one last time and record the results on the warranty card. You can now install your ceramic or natural stone floor covering. It is important to follow the curing times recommended by the manufacturers prior to operating your system so as to retain the manufacturer's warranties. Make sure the circuit is turned off before connecting the system to the thermostat. Connection of the thermostat must comply with the electrical code in your region. Installation must be performed by a qualified individual where required by law. This completes the installation of your True Comfort Mat heating system.